Honorable judges, fellow audience, my team members and definitely my opposition team. Please guys, calm down. Please. You have already knew that the topic of today's debate. My team members already proved that, so I don't have to say anything more. Because if you have general knowledge, then you can understand what they say, right? In the village, people eat fresh food, which you don't have. Where do you get your food? My question. Please answer this later. People in the village can also slaughter animals, get meat, they also enjoy the fruits. Hunger is forbidden in the villages. Because of your vehicles in the village, people are safe in the road. If you have communication system, but people are getting dead. In the village, we have clean air. In here, in cities, people are breathing polluted air. Why? What have also pollution cities? Will you still say the city like it's safer?
Yeah.
You are more likely to develop health problems in cities. Once in a city of a country, nearly 80% of the people got repeated problems as a result of air pollution. That is like a prison. In cities, there is not an inch of land remained for free. You live in a prison like building, there's not enough land for walking, running, swimming. There's not enough land for playing. There's not even place for children's game for children. Today in prison you get everything their city dwellers have. Right? But you cannot, you don't get that as village dwellers have. It's freedom, the natural freedom. You cannot buy fresh air, but we don't need to buy it. You need air to get a conditioner to survive in summer. We have air coolers. You have Facebook and WhatsApp to hang out, right? We have people surrounded by us. We have to go to gym. They said the body fitness or something to make you strong physically. We don't need. We work hard. Yes. You earn more, right? We enjoy more.
Yes.
You go to swimming pool. Someone said about swimming pool. We go to river. You have to seek permission to enter someone's house, right? We don't need to say anything, you can enter anyone's house. Well, I think you have already understood what I tried to say. So, should I say something else? Or if you still didn't understand what I just said, please meet us with my team later. I'll make you understand what I just said.